Hey man, say man, we bike one other video, dog. We got my dog, man. It's Young Slobin, it's Trey B, and a young Jock, man. It's the Thizzler Cypher 2022, man. Let's get it to it.
Echo,
Thizzler
It's your
out here
boy
showing
Frisco
out.
Philly B at the 2022 Thizzler Cypher. And it's me, nigga, right now. We
These
got.
the niggas, bro. These the niggas who run the Thizzler shit. Nigga, I was not expecting this. I don't know why I was expecting a motherfucker like a not a Cole Bennett, but a Cole Bennett ass nigga. You know what I'm saying? I don't know. It's hard to explain, bro. Just a nigga like that. I wasn't expecting there to be no actual niggas behind this shit. That shit crazy though. Let's get it though.
This me, nigga, right now we got the Nightingale Warriors, the EBK Avengers. We finna assemble in this motherfucker, you hear me? Keep them damn remotes in your hand and get ready to press rewind.
Nigga, I don't even rap, but nigga, this beat make me want to motherfucking bust a freestyle on that hoe. You know what I'm saying? There's a little side for, oh yeah, these niggas turned up though. That's what's up though. Got some niggas out here, you know what I'm saying, who actually, you hear me? Some niggas, you know what I'm saying, who winning off this shit. That's what's up, nigga.
Hood star, baby. Come and struggle with me. Lil' Cuddy shoot that ain't no struggle in it. Uh-oh, it's a big 50.
Nigga, that shit be so hard. I don't care what nobody say, bro. That shit hard. Why nigga say that? Hold up. I gotta take that bitch bite. Yeah.
Star, baby, come and struggle with me. Lil' Cuddy shoot that ain't no struggle in it. Pop dough on him, uh-oh, it's a big 50. Took too many shots, don't call the bartender. And she took too many shots, call the bartender. Getting irritated with this bitch, don't even want to send her.
That nigga say, nah, that nigga, that's the nigga did say that. That nigga said took too many shots, nigga, call a bartender, dog. Hold the fuck up, nigga.
It's a big 50. Took too many shots, don't call the bartender. And she took too many shots, call the bartender. Getting irritated with this bitch, don't even want to send her. Nigga, pass my double cup, but you a babysitter. Hey, hey. And my blunt too. I'm 2-1, the hood stuck to me like glue. They let it cool. Southeast, let the bitch choose. Nigga, ain't nobody.
Oh, this nigga, this shit hard as a. Nigga, what? Hold up. Well, y'all niggas gonna get mad ahead and I'm keep taking that big bite. But this nigga, hold up, boy.
Cup, but you a babysitter. Hey, hey, and my blunt too. I'm 2-1, the hood stuck to me like glue. They love the crew, southeast, let the bitch choose. Nigga, ain't nobody around me, not finna shoot. Nigga, for my brother, catch a body, what you supposed to do. Hood star, baby, come and struggle with me. Lil' Cuddy shoot that, ain't no struggling him. Uh-oh, it's a big 50. Took too many shots, don't call the bartender. And she took too many shots, call the bartender. Getting irritated with this bitch, don't even want to send her. Nigga, pass my double cup, but you a babysitter. Hey, hey. Am I born too?
Nigga, oh, that nigga ate on this nigga ate on that hoe, bro. God damn, that's probably one of this nigga. That wasn't even no verse. Was that the verse or just the hook? Shit, I don't know. Regardless, nigga, whatever the fuck it is, nigga, that's one of that nigga hardest little, you hear me? Yeah, for shit show. And this nigga always don't look like he don't give a fuck about rapping, bro. This nigga just be there. He one of them niggas, fool. You know what I'm saying? Slow beat, like I say, bro, you got Slow Beat, the Chief Key. And then you got niggas who like Lil Reese and Fredo, niggas who really don't be giving a fuck about rapping, but just that type shit. Be street niggas for real, that type shit. You know what I'm saying? We got your Jock in there too. Forgot. Yeah.
Hey, you ever heard of face shots? Where I'm from, you might catch you one. And if you ain't got a strap, you better get you one. We just clapped another sucker, I need a bigger gun. Hey, you know how we do it. I'm known for taking niggas straps if you ain't gonna shoot it. I hope you care about your life, cause you might just lose it.
I told you, bro. And then the way this nigga rap, it matched the description I just gave of the nigga, bro. Niggas just don't give a fuck. Nigga rap like he don't give a fuck. But the shit still be going hard too, bro. It's like nigga say I'm known for taking nigga straps. Nigga, if you ain't gonna hear me, nah, for the shit show. And then that's another thing too. on top of the nigga who rapping like he on. You know, I don't know. That's kind of like the little Stockton little shit though. Shit that I don't know how to explain. They know they don't be off beat. Like even the shit that Slobie did, like nigga having my double cut and you a babysitter. That's what I said. Beat kept going, then the nigga just randomly just said, "And my blunt too." These the only nigga. Niggas got their own type of little flow type shit.
Hope you care about your life, cause you might just lose it. 10 karat chains around your neck, niggas looking foolish. You need something new. How the fuck is you still broke? It's 2022. Yeah. Lil' bro never did a drill, just turn and shoot. Come on, bro, you know we train steppers. And I keep that G-man like I'm 10 letters. Me and John spent your block to see who shoot better. Who betting on me?
This nigga say, me and Jock spend your block, nigga. See who shoot better. What the f***? That shit cold. This nigga, I keep forgetting Jock even on that, honey. You gotta... I feel Slobie didn't go long enough, though. I ain't even gonna lie to you. I feel like that nigga could have went longer.
And letters. Me and Jock spent your block to see who shoot better. Who betting on me? Told the bitch we can't link, let she bring in the fee. Fire my last, but that trap she still bring it to me. Bitches love it here. Southeast in this bitch, we got the in here. Come in my cell, beat your ass. Up is here.
So the outside niggas looking in, bro, you would think that the nigga forgot his words. You know what I'm saying? You would think a nigga forgot his words. But that's how them niggas be talking, bro. The niggas say we got the nigga, you hear me? This nigga is fucked up. Damn. This nigga Young Jock. One thing about this nigga, bro, this nigga is consistent as a motherfucker when it comes to his fucking geekness level, bro. Every video I see of this nigga be slumped, nigga. I'm talking, you hear me? That type of shit. Yeah. That fucking beat.
But I guess I'm hated by many, I'ma stand on it. Been a pussy, no in there in me. I got bands on me, plus a blinky, come and get with me. My name, ho, wait, ask around the ring through the city. Where I'm from, it's ugly. I ain't lying, it's never pretty. Bro said he don't trust me. Shit, sometimes it can get tricky. Let me count this money.
Oh, for shit show. And one thing about it, bro. Now, I'm on the outside looking in, like I say. But I done had niggas tell me that. Jock, you hear me? That type shit. I don't know, but shit, you hear me? You hear me? That type shit, I don't know.
Oh, honey, in new 50s, got a question for you. Is you with me or you against me? I'm a 100 proof to keep it a dollar. I see the envy. You said dog a shooter? I don't think so, don't see it any. I won't turn on my thugs for nothing. They gotta kill me. And if you a gangster, then for surely you gotta feel me. They say keep it on you. That ain't something you gotta tell me. We was young as rocking. Lay had her strapped up on Kelly, trying to test some chicken. Clean residue off the skelly, had to spot booming. Me and brother trapped out the telly, nigga.
That shit ain't fair, bro. Is on this? I thought that was a joint at first when I. What the hell is this on this nigga? This nigga got a hearing aid on, nigga. Or am I tripping? Oh no, nigga, is them diamonds? What the hell is that, bro? I'm probably tripping. I'm probably thinking too hard. They probably what the fuck. But nah, nigga. Yeah, they. Yeah, they was playing with my nigga Sloppy, bro. He could have went way longer. And that nigga popped that hoe off, and then maybe he finna go. Hold on.
Hell, bro. Press rewind on that shit, y'all.
It's that. These niggas are fools, bro. I'm not even gonna lie. I finna press rewind on this motherfucker, too. Soon as I finish this video, because that shit went hard, nigga. You know what I'm saying? Shout out to these boys, man. This was 2022. When Slobie died, it might have been 2022 or 2023. Shit. Nah, I think it was 2022. But nah, man, shout out to all these boys, man. Shout out to these Thizzler niggas, too. Because these niggas do they thing. You hear me? Shout out to all these niggas, man. Shout out to y'all for rocking with your boy. 2024, man. We going to go all the way up, nigga. Man, y'all let me know what else y'all niggas want to see. Hit the notification bell so you don't miss nothing that your boy drop. I'm gone.